Watch, Shaikh Mohammed releases turtle at Dubai beach. His Highness Shaikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, UAE Vice President and Prime Minister and Dubai ruler, is winning the internet, local, again with another candid video that shows his love for nature and animals. When the ruler is not looking after his horses or participating in endurance races, he is saving turtles.